First of all, I will show you every application of my device is locked. Advanced protection is also on. WhatsApp locked. Settings locked. Now I will show you how to unlock these apps without password. Power off your device. Press the power button until this logo appears. Release power button. Press volume down button. Until safe mode is on, you can see safe mode. Now go to settings, lock screen and security, other security setting. You have to find device administrator, app lock, deactivate. Okay, don't worry about this screen. Restart your device. Apps, find app lock, uninstall. Okay, now you can see WhatsApp unlocked, settings unlocked. Every application is unlocked.